we are going to show how to do thumbprints on a frame. And then we're going to decorate it. And Halloween theme. Pumpkin. Let's do another one. You can do this with little babies, with little kids, and make a very cool frame. After we're done, I'll show you one. Got a spider. Very cool. While she's doing a couple more, I will show you a finished frame. Little baby, and these are all the little baby's thumbprints turned into witches and pumpkins. For a fine memory. Let's see what she's doing now. Oh, she's got another one going. All right. Very cool.